Have you ever felt overwhelmed trying to juggle multiple AI tools, each with its own login interface and steep learning curve? Or maybe you're paying a fortune just to get the basic feature your team needs for collaboration and productivity? Well, today I've got great news for you. In this video, I'm going to reveal how ChatLLM Teams can cut through the complexity and show you how easy and affordable AI can be. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. Are you tired of hopping between different AI tools? One for text generation, another one for code, yet another one for document summaries? With ChatLLM Teams, everything you need is packed into a single platform. You can get multiple cutting-edge language models like GPT-4, Llama 3, Sonnet 3.5, and even Gemini 2.0. So you can pick the best one for the task at hand. Need to chat with PDFs or even generate images or videos, it's all built in. Plus, you can execute code snippets in real time right within ChatLLM Teams. And here's the best part. ChatLLM Teams is just $10 a month. It's an incredibly cost-effective way to give your team access to state-of-the-art AI models without breaking the bank. If you want to check it out, the link is right below in the description. But let's carry on with some of these other great features in it. I want to circle back to the image and video generation, because if I go and click on image, take a look at all the different models you have access. So you go ahead, you put your prompt in and choose your model. You can also do the same thing with your video generation. When I drop down here, you can see video generation here. Also, take a look at all the other things that are built right into ChatLLM Teams. But with video generation, same thing. I have all these different models to choose from. I just have to give it a text prompt in here and then the video will be generated. Let's move to something every team craves. Smooth, frictionless collaboration. ChatLLM Teams was built with group work in mind, so inviting your colleagues to join a project is a breeze. In just a couple of clicks, you can set up a workspace, send out invites, and begin brainstorming with your team. And here's the best part. You can share conversations, AI outputs, and real-time updates all in one centralized hub. No more clunky email attachments or cross-platform confusion. Everyone can see what's happening as it happens, whether it's brainstorming ideas, refining prompts, or interpreting AI-generated insights. Next up, let's talk about something that can make or break your workflow integrations. We all have our favorite apps, Slack for messaging, Microsoft Teams for meetings, Google Drive or OneDrive for file storage. Switching back and forth between them can be a real chore. ChatLLM Teams solves this by seamlessly integrating with these tools you already rely on. That means you can quickly share AI-generated insights in your Slack channels, drop your ChatLLM outputs into a Microsoft Teams discussion, or store all relevant documents in Google Drive without any extra hassle. Speaking of productivity, ChatLLM Teams is designed to speed up your workflow. Let's say you're buried under a 50-page technical PDF. Rather than spending hours combing through it, you can simply ask ChatLLM to summarize, highlight key points, or even translate sections if needed. Imagine how much time that alone saves in a busy work week. Real-time code execution changes everything. You can quickly test code snippets, get AI debugging suggestions, and see instant results. With CodeLLM, ChatLLM Teams provides an AI-powered Python-based environment. No separate IDE needed. You can chain code cells, install libraries on the fly, and build LLM-powered workflows all in one place. If you've ever spent hours chasing a single bug, you'll love having an AI co-pilot that can refactor code, auto-generate, test, and recommend best practices in real time. I want to bring your attention to a couple of the ChatLLM tools over on the side here, and that is the AI Engineer and Computer Agent. If I click on Computer Agent, you're going to see this window open up right here. This is a virtual environment. What's going to happen is you can prompt the computer agent to take control, because over here, if I click on Firefox, you can see Firefox will open up. But if I prompt over here, then it will go through and just perform whatever task I write, or I could do one of these quick ones. The other thing I want to point out is this right here, the AI engineer. You can create a custom chatbot, or you can create your own custom agent here. I have a different video that I did on these two things, so I'll put the link down below in the description and in the card so you can check that out. Let's talk about one of the most powerful integrations ChatLLM Teams offers, connecting with GitHub. If your team uses GitHub for version control, collaboration, or managing your code repositories, this integration is a game changer. So there you have it. One platform that combines the power of multiple AI models, real-time collaboration, and seamless integration with your favorite workplace tools. And it all comes at a wallet-friendly $10 a month. Ready to give ChatLLM Teams a try? Click the link below to start your journey. Thanks for watching this week on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.